The excitement starts quick in this one as the Falcons on an early handoff are able to break off for a huge gain. The result, a touchdown. They go for two with the pass. It's a fast 8 points. Falcons defense, don't forget about us. A forced fumble, a couple of stops in the Jets' backfield. Oh yeah, and they had an interception. They ground the Jets' offense, holding them scoreless through four quarters. Falcons soar to a shutout, 20-0 the final. The Falcons take on Howe's Angels Sunday in Dedido at Weddingale Field.